just shock, adrenaline.
I think Anthony's trying to keep him calm.
And CCTV footage captures the moment a young woman flees an explosion behind a pub bar. It's caused by an e-cigarette charger.
It was just like a flash of light.
And this huge banging ball of fire.
I was absolutely terrified.
Also today.
209, she's been trampled by cattle and she's not in a very good way.
A couple viewing a farmhouse for sale find a barely conscious woman surrounded by a herd of angry cows protecting their young. A husband calls for help.
Am I able to speak to her? Is that possible?
No, you wouldn't. She didn't cover her.